found a last memory fragment. Because I should have gone east instead of north. Ah, well. Oh boy. This is gonna be like the previous one. Only more confusing. And more challenging. Well, if there are any robots, then I just need to see. I just gotta make sure I go up. Ah, there we go. Because I wasn't so hard after all. So the next one is a BFF ring. The rings that SpongeBob and Patrick use to show their friendship. Now let's just shift this to the north. And get out of this crazy train. Glad I don't have to deal with this battle again. Hold still. No. Quit playing with me. There we go. I see you, little man. Pick. Pick. Pick, what are you doing? The last mini game. We need to beat up some nanobots. I have to use a hammer to swat them. We just use a control pad to move close to them, and we tap the screen to give them a smack. We'll lose points at the crack if they escape with the Krabby Patties. There are three kinds of robots. The little green one takes 10 hits. That orange one takes 20 hits. And And that big one takes 30 hits. You need... hits? I mean points, silly me. And if those orange ones are a big one, if you hit them once, they will be stunned, which means you can have time to attack some of the others, but you still need to get rid of them. I need to go over 500 points. I just need to be careful. And some of them will just run away from me, like cowards they are. I'm sure I got this. See, I got this. I got 710 points. And it's an A. Spat. There's the bell, and I think there's Spat and the ring. Well, before I save my game, let me just get another pair of pants. So next up, final level, final boss.